new powerhouse teams from the UK and North America, man. What's your thoughts?
That's right, Ryan. These guys are the finest teams that have played Modern Warfare 3 the past 2 days. We've had some intense matchups. It's been a truly global event. It's been amazing to see teams from all over the world here. Such a big presence. Thank you to everybody who tuned into the tournament. But right now, we're going to be playing for $400,000. Second place is going to be taking home $200,000. You definitely want to be the team that's taking home that extra 200 G's.
Love it, man. So what's the first game time that we're going to be kicking it off with here for this tournament for the championship?
Our first game time of the event here in the finals is going to be a captured flag. So why don't we check out CTS and Modern Warfare 3.
Or the team that has the most flag captured when the round.